Next up, we have our oldest piece on the program. This is a sonata by a composer named Giovanni Gabrieli, who was active from like the end of the 1500s through like the beginning of the 1600s. So he's a composer who kind of has one foot in the older Renaissance style and one foot in, at the time, the new Baroque style. This is a piece that was originally written for three violins plus an accompanying bass instrument, but the subtitle also says you can play it on other instruments too, so that's what we're doing.